Hello everyone, welcome to the channel. In this video, I'm going to show you how to share contacts, photos and videos using NameDrop on iOS 17. You will need to make sure both devices are configured the same. If not, it will use the old system, not the new NameDrop one. First, open Settings, then scroll down and tap General. Next, tap AirDrop. Now flip the Bringing Devices Together toggle to on. Finally, make sure you change the option from Contacts Only to Everyone for 10 minutes. If you don't make this change, using NameDrop can be a little hit and miss with finding devices. Now that you have NameDrop enabled properly on iOS 17, this is the process for using it. First, find some content you want to share. Either a single photo or video, or multiple. When you have them selected, bring your two devices close together. When the connection establishes, it will show a Keep Holding Nearby to Share prompt. After a second or two, they will be connected for the transfer. Now just tap Share to confirm the file transfer, then wait for the process to complete. Larger transfers will obviously take longer. When the process completes, you'll see the images or videos appear on your device. Don't forget to subscribe, and we'll see you in another video.